Kim Kardashian joined a slew of other celebrities to read mean tweets about Jimmy Kimmel in honor of his 50th birthday on Monday, November 13. However, the Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's Sweetest PDA moments. Jimmy Kimmel, put yourself in my shoes. Kardashian, 37, said, reciting one of West's tweets from 2013 when he was feuding with a late night host. Oh no, that means you would have gotten too much good pee in your life. The KKW beauty founder noted of the year's old tweet, good point, Kanye. Celebrity feuds, the biggest ever. The rapper, 40, and Kimmel were at odds at the time after Kimmel spoofed an interview West did, in which he called himself the number one rock star on the planet and compared himself to stars including Chris Hemsworth, Amy Schumer, Halle Berry, Ray Romano, Jennifer Lawrence and Kristen Bell also join in on the action to gift Kimmel with more mean tweets from strangers. Lawrence stifled laughter as she read aloud, at JIMMY KIMMEL $1 million says your hair is fake and your boobs are fake and your feet are small and your nose is made of Play-Doh, while Belle kept a poker face as she recited, at JIMMY KIMMEL are you kidding me w that flabby body? What the f, k, get to the gym man. Do you really shave your pits? Question mark scary. Watch the hilarious video above.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.